So E.T. says your name at the end of this ride, so we're all going to say our name is Dee Dee.
Hey, I'm Jeremy from Charlotte. Yeah. Woo! Father's Day is coming Sunday, so I'm doing this for my father, but also all the other fathers out there. So. Put your hands together. Let's give it up for Jeremy.
It's 7 o'clock. Ooh, I didn't time that perfectly. The song. No one ever appreciates me.
Jeremy, he's going to have a 3-second head start in this next stunt. Does that bother you at all?
It's all good. It's all good. You know, for it, so.
Okay. Very good. It'll be a good final. Both of you head out that way with Greg. He'll set you up. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for your finalists. The final showdown is...
Nigel taking a second stab at that. He's got one flag. Jeremy is...
Oh my gosh.
Keep going. Go. Get in that car. Let's go. Nigel,
come on, Jeremy.
Slide down the fireman's pole. Jeremy trying to get his car started. I want to try to maintain this lead. Nigel, get the car. Let's go. Audience, let's cheer him on.
Yeah.
Jeremy has his car started. Stay seated until I tell you to go.
Now Nigel's got to play catch up here. Jeremy's got about a
3 or 4 second lead. He'll be at a 25 feet here.
Come on, Jeremy!
If either one of them falls off the front end, their game is done.
Climbing over the front windshield, there's one, there's two, there's three. Get back in the car, grab the rocket launcher, take aim, fire in the hole!
Good job, Nigel.
Thank you.
Here comes the champion.
Lord, I want to thank Universal.
We've never been prouder.
That's all I got.
What?
Yeah, I didn't get any park tickets.
The hell
I was
is that
like,
person?
Are you serious?
We're about to get some express
passes. I was like up there, but it was fun. Oh, we still got that
You
too.
Just won Fear Factor. What are you going to do next?
I'm going to Animal Actors.
Animal Actors. Caleb is ecstatic about Animal Actors.
I'm not.
This looks like... This is well done.
Why did you bring us here?
This is her class. She's stressed. She just worked on the mummy.
Well, there she goes.
Oh my.
I'm called the telephone singer.
Do
y'all know what time the telephone singer starts? He's trying to pick the milkshake he wants.
Super sold on the milkshake.
Why?
Because I want to hold it with me.
I mean, I'm biased. I'm the one that's in charge of all the sundaes.
Right.
So, I'm the vote for the sundae, but Jacques will be pleased that you want a milkshake.
I'll look at it.
They don't have cookies and cream?
I took in a sundae. And like I said,
not a milkshake.
Not a milkshake.
I'm going back.
Don't you worry.
Computers.
I don't really like chocolate.
I could Putin milkshake. That's the most delicious milkshake. I'll make that round at them for a tweet. If I could make a Putin milkshake, I probably would.
What would that even taste like?
Who knows? We'll go to try and find out. It's a lot of trial and error, really. So, you like fruit? You like bananas? You like strawberries?
I sure do.
Oh, good.
I don't like a lot of chocolate. I'm trying to keep up with you.
We're at the Chocolate Emporium.
We're vlogging.
Yeah. What is that? That's fun. What is that?
Video vlogging.
And you do the videoing.
It's a side job they do. It's super weird.
Why do you do it if it's super weird?
I don't think it's super weird.
Good. You love it then?
Yes.
That's all that matters. It's just the way you love cookies and cream.
We need a fun shake.
I think it's weird you like cookies and cream.
Let's see. Would say. So you like strawberries, but you don't like a lot of chocolate, but you came to a chocolate emporium. You like? I would go for this one, the banana bread. It's got chocolate covered banana on top. It's really popular. I'd say that's not for you, because I would recommend the chocolate X5, but you don't like a lot of
X5.
It's 5 times said amount of chocolate. So. Is it your first time here?
Yeah.
Well,
here before.
We're so worried about him. I'm not even worried about you.
I'm so cool.
Get him a milkshake.
I'm so cool though.
It's my fault. I didn't get you a time to warn you. You're supposed to have dessert first.
Caleb.
He's been here.
I'm sorry. Sometimes I come here just for the dessert.
You flatter me and I will take it. So maybe banana bread and fruit. You've changed your mind.
Okay.
You should get the book.
Thank you.
Make your choices for people. I'm just going to stare from across the room and wait to see you.
Thank you.
So, this is how it's going to work. I win rock, paper, scissors. He's going to get to something. You win rock, paper, scissors. He's going to get to something. Fair enough.
What are you doing?
Rock, paper, scissors.
What do I do?
I already ordered them.
What did you order?
I ordered a key lime pie milkshake.
What are we talking about? Well, at least I'm on the rocket.
That's true. Are like more complex than Gringotts.
Congratulations, Jeremy, winning Beer Factor Live.
Yeah!
R is for roundabout. Now you can see we're heading for Sneech Town with S and a T. We'll cause you.
I don't actually hate this.
Or maybe just for the old.
This thing's picking up now.
Hey!
I know why they got them bigger.
You can do it on top of a cake. J is for jumping right into a lake. Visitors here on vacation, here to see us from many great nations.
It's all about fun. You're scheming on a thing to sabotage.
Dr. Seuss Maze.
Y'all don't want to go do King Kong, but y'all want to do this. I feel so weird here.
No.
I'm not crawling through this thing.
It's not water. Look. Look.
What?
No.
Call through it. Please.
Drink it.
Why are we even doing this? Oh my god, Jeremy, stop! This is ridiculous.
Over here.
This is nothing a nightmare. Stop. Can I just go around? I hate this so much.
Break a fortune cookie.